In Bulandshahr, three accused have been identified in alleged gang rape of a woman and her teenage daughter on Friday night. The accused belong to Bavaria gang. Four cops, including SSP, SP Bulandshahr, have been suspended for laxity in duty. Petrol prices will reduce by 1.42 rupees per litre, while diesel becomes cheaper by 2.01 rupees per litre. This is the third cut in petrol prices in the month of July. The reduced rates have come into effect from Sunday midnight. The debt recovery bill will be introduced in Lok Sabha today. The bill aims at strengthening the debt recovery laws with an objective to improve the ease of doing business in the country. Union Home Minister Rajnath Singh has expressed confidence over getting the long-pending Goods and Services Tax Bill passed in Parliament. The government has listed the Constitutional Amendment Bill for introduction of GST in Rajya Sabha for consideration and passage next week. Government has reached out to nearly 10,000 Indians facing food crisis in Saudi Arabia. Minister of State for External Affairs, General V.K. Singh, will leave for Saudi Arabia soon to assess the severity of the food crisis. The Indian consulate provided food to all affected. Prime Minister Narendra Modi addressed the nation through his Mann Ki Baat radio program on Sunday. Prime Minister Modi announced free checkup of all pregnant women in government healthcare centers on 9th of each month. Pradhan Mantri Surakshit Matritva Abhiyan. Prime Minister appealed to doctors to devote 12 days in a year to check up and treat expecting mothers. Prime Minister also cautioned against abuse of antibiotics. The trial run of Talgo's Delhi to Mumbai Rajdhani route to start today. The total duration of the journey at a speed of 130 km per hour is likely to be of 12 hours 47 minutes, as claimed by Talgo, the Spanish manufacturer of high-speed trains. Tripura entered the broad-gauge railway map of the country, with Railway Minister Suresh Prabhu flagging off the Agartala to New Delhi Tripura Sundari Express on Sunday. The foundation stone for the much-awaited railway track to link Agartala to Akhauda in Bangladesh was jointly laid at the program by Prabhu and his Bangladeshi counterpart Mohammad Majibul Haq. Flood situation in parts of Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, Assam and Uttar Pradesh continues to remain grim. Death toll has risen to 31 in Assam floods-related incidents, while 48 are killed in lightning strikes in Odisha. President and Prime Minister condoled the loss of lives due to floods and lightning. In Himachal Pradesh, heavy rains lashed Shimla and some other parts of the state, triggering landslides. Linked roads were closed at many places in the interiors of Shimla, Mandi, Kullu and Sirmaur districts, while two houses were endangered in Shimla following a major landslide. In Kabul, a powerful Taliban truck bomb struck a guest house housing foreigners early today. The incident comes just days after the deadliest attack in the Afghan capital for 15 years. Yemen rebels have rejected a peace plan proposed by United Nations, which had already been accepted by the government, saying that any settlement must first tackle a unity administration. Rebels have reiterated their long-standing demand that a peace deal must first forge an accord on the new consensual executive authority, including a new president and a government. India ended day two of Jamaica Test against West Indies at 358 for the loss of 5 wickets. India lead the hosts by 162 runs. Career best knock of 158 runs by opener Lokesh Rahul puts India in the driver's seat. National Anti-Doping Agency Pro Panel is scheduled to pronounce its verdict on Olympics qualified Narsingh Yadav's participation in the Rio Olympics 2016 in 74 kg freestyle category today. Narsingh Yadav was tested positive for consuming a banned steroid. India will host Kabaddi World Cup this year, featuring 12 countries in October. USA, Canada, UK, Australia, Iran, Poland, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Korea, Japan and Kenya will be playing in the event, the dates for which will be declared later. Kabaddi became part of the Asian Games in the year 1990 and India have won all the gold medals since.